that I'll always and forever stick out in my mind about Aaron was the love he had for his family. Especially as Arronn Fields loved his job, he loved what he did, and he was the best in the Army to do it. I only ask you to remember the good moments we all had with him. He was a brother to me and a brother to all of us. I love you, bud, and I'll miss you. Take care. Another one of his brothers in arms had this to say about him. I just want you to see him through the eyes of what Aaron was. He was an outdoorsman. He was the symbol of saying a good country boy can survive. Aaron was a simple guy. He didn't want to start trouble. He didn't want to cause a ruckus. He just wanted to work on his old hot rods and play with his kitty cats back home. He never wanted to be the center of attention. And he kept to himself, and if you were talking about fishing or talking about what his plans were for his muscle cars when he got back home. He was the guy that made his bed. He was the guy that made his bed each and every day. He always had a cup of coffee or a cigarette in his hand. He was the guy that, again, loved his family, he loved his friends, and he certainly loved us in the squad. Eric didn't complain a lot. He just did his job, and he did it better than any other soldier I've ever met. He was the true definition of the American soldier. Not here for a paycheck or only for his own military career, but because he enjoyed what he did and he found a skill and experience that many Americans will never have. I know Aaron would be mad at us right now for making a big commotion over him. He just wanted to be there for his buddies, even if he would always talk smack to them. He loved his squad now, and he loved his squad from his previous deployment. The memories of that stand out in my head the most of us of him behind the wheel of his match patrol, his impact, his vehicle.
Moments like this, days like this, will never come. But although it is the least welcome, most difficult of the tasks that come with my current assignment, it is the most important. And as I always stress on days like this, I'm not here on my own account alone. I'm the servant. I'm the representative of the 6.5 million most patriotic people in the United States of America. And all over this country, and I promise you, there's not a place people like Aaron Fields are more respected, more revered and honored than here in the state of Indiana. And I'm simply their delegate this morning. Two R's, not one. Two M's, not one. One A, not two. I run into some unusual spellings. And I'm a fan of them. In this case, it's very obvious that the unusual spelling of Aaron's name was entirely fitting. This was an unusually young man. General O'Marter's letters and witness just gave us just the smallest flavor of everything I've been able to.